Hi, I'm Alan Levine, and today I'm going to talk to you about the basic rules for non-qualified deferred compensation arrangements under Section 409A of the Internal Revenue Code. An understanding of Section 409A is critical for designing and administering many types of compensation arrangements. These include plain vanilla deferred compensation programs, severance arrangements, incentive compensation programs, and retention bonus plans.